Judy, baby, I'm so glad I found you and ripped you out of the arms of Mr. Nuclear Man. I'm so glad I got active and started calling my senators, and we started protesting in the streets to stop Mr. Nuclear Man. I'm so glad to have you back. Hey, where are you? You took my baby. Never, Mr. Nuclear Man. That's my baby. And you can't ever have my children. We're gonna stop you.
There's no way to stop me now. Now that Fugashi Eva is so out of control.
That's what you think, you rat. You just wait and see. Mr. Punch is gonna get you. We're protesting. We're calling for the very first protest of scientists, politicians, celebrities, especially the scientists and biologists. We're calling for an anti-coercion day. You just wait and see. They're gonna refuse to be coerced into silence anymore. You cannot be a thug to them. You just wait.
Little lady, I am not afraid of you. I will live three hundred thousand years. So that I am not afraid. They will stay home. They are afraid of losing their precious money. And if they do, speak out. They are the rats, you know. My minions are quite efficient.
Mr. Nuclear Man, we are not afraid of you. We believe in the right of all life to live without nuclear, and we're demanding scientists to come up with solutions to all the harm you've done to everything on this planet. Now, be gone! Be gone! We're not afraid of you! Be gone! Be gone!
Ha ha ha!
Yay! He went off crying! There we go, folks. That's what we need, to stand up for our children and take our children back. We're on a planet that has a problem. We've got to solve it, get involved and do it. Now, now, now we need to build a better future. And we need to start right now. We're on a planet that has except no more lies. We've got to solve it, get involved and do it. Now, now, now we need to build a better future. How we need to start right now. I invite everyone to call out 9/11, 3/11, Anti-Coercion Days, the days when all scientists and politicians feel that they must be compelled to stay silent. Let us break their silence, my dear. Let us find our courage. Let us find our courage and save our children.